It is a women's strawweight matchup between Alexa Grasso and Juliana Lima. All right, here's the number one strawweight contender. She is set for this title fight here tonight. Certainly deserves this opportunity, but confidence has never been an issue. She believes for a while she has been the best 115er on the roster, and tonight she can leave as the champion, and she is looking to do just that here in a matter of moments. Excited to see how this one plays out.
As she makes her way to the octagon right now, her preparation has been perfect. She is in fantastic shape. She is focused, she is motivated, and she believes she will leave this cage tonight as the new champion of the world.
So here she is, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion. She has got goals way beyond that, Joe Rogan. She wants to go down as the GOAT, the greatest strawweight champion the UFC has ever seen. And if she wants to preserve that goal, this is one she's got to have. Very gifted number one contender that she'll be taking on tonight. But she believes she will walk away and still the UFC women's strawweight champion.
The champion is making her way to the cage right now. Her preparation for this title bout has been absolutely according to plan. She is focused, she is in great shape, motivated, and determined to step in here and put on a championship-level performance and retain her title.
Our tale of the tape now for this strawweight championship fight. More than a decade separates these two fighters when it comes to the age, with the same height and a similar reach. All right, now for the particulars, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, the referee in charge of the octagon, Herb G. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC Strawweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This woman is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record of 9 wins, 5 losses.
She stands 5 feet, 5 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Belo Horizonte, Brazil, introducing the challenger, Juliana Lima. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner.
This woman is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 10 wins, 2 losses.
She stands 5 feet, 5 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC strawweight champion of the world, Alexa Grasso.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves this match.
This has been one of the most highly anticipated matchups for a long time. And ladies and gentlemen, strap yourselves in, because it's about to go down right now.
All right, here we go. The UFC Women's Strawweight Championship of the World is up for grabs tonight. There's the kick. Grasso's head kick is blocked. No damage there.
That one hurt.
Well, she missed with that right hand. Oh, she connected flush.
Welcome to the jungle.
Very methodical.
Oh! That was a nice jab.
Well, she got kicked flush to the body there, Joe. Right underneath her elbow, right underneath that guard. But it almost almost looks as though she's moving right into it. So until she makes the adjustments, you can figure her opponent is gonna continue to attack that area. Very nice leg kick there by Grasso. Oh, that kick is good by Lima. She missed with that jab. 3 minutes now, round one.
There was a nice exchange.
Straight right is there. And she misses with the left punch there.
Head kick. Nice spinning back fist. The kick gets through.
Going to the body now with that hook shot. Nicely done by Lima. Beautiful jab. Trying to establish that jab once again. Well, that left hand has been there for her tonight, not on that attempt. That knee might have landed there. And there's that foot stomp. Oh, now going to the body with that hook. Nicely done there by Lima.
Tying up here in the clinch, working to get an advantage.
Gets the overrun.
Nice right hook.
And there comes the separation now. Oh, and she lands yet another hook there. She's landed several in this round. You gotta think at some point her opponent's gonna focus on defense and getting those hands up.
Very good exchanges here.
Oh, huge block for her, Joe. She's going back to the jab. 5 minutes in the books.
That's all right. We're going to get it back this week. To avoid the striking. She's getting the better of us. Let's get away.
Here's a big leg kick. Here's a nasty kick to the body. Here's a perfectly placed leg kick. Lots of action in that round.
Brittany Palmer in the building.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we are, early round two. All right, so here we go. Second round is underway. Pretty good first round, Joe. Crowd seemed to like it. Not the greatest round you'll ever see, but good high-level action on both sides. Both fighters had their moments. We'll see, though, here in round two, if there is less of a feeling-out process and more of an uptick in the aggression here. Round two underway. Grasso gets caught with that punch. Oh, she continues to work on the inside of that lead leg. Total strikes. Lima gets caught with that punch.
Hand speed, man.
Well, she got clipped by that hook, Joe, and she is a sitting duck if she's gonna stay in her opponent's striking range. She's gotta get on the tip of her toes, circle away from the power shots, and move those feet. Body shot there. Lima's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. Oh, huge block for her, Joe. Well, she has landed some very significant strikes, but as yet, she has still been unable to string together anything in terms of a solid combination. And it is gonna take strikes in bunches to get an opponent of this caliber out of there. Let's see where she goes from here. Well, she has certainly picked up the pace here.
Oh!
Huge right hand!
This could be it right here.
Inside leg kick is there. How about that shin? Muay Thai clinch here, Joe. Could be trouble. Just over 2 minutes to go. Double underhooks now in the clinch. We'll see what she can do with it. So Lima's able to get the underhook here. Oh, nice
control.
Lima gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here. Just missed with the left there. All right, let's see if she can get back to the hook here. Of course, she'll need a setup here, work off of the jab, and punctuate her combination with that patented hook. She checked that leg kick, Joe.
Lands a big left counter.
Knee to the body.
Hard spinning back fist.
And there it is, another hook connects. Nice job by her staying busy, and not just busy. She's been active, but she's been accurate. Getting the hands going here early.
Looking to avoid that left hand. Really missed with that right hand.
And that's the end of round number two.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike.
Deep breath and relax. This is the round you're gonna finish.
The beautiful Jenny Andrade getting us going. Here we go, third round of this championship fight.
Oh! This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. This could be it.
Oh, she continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like she did in the previous round. It's one thing to be aggressive, but also efficient. She is certainly doing that. Kick lands. Oh, she's really starting to put together some significant body shots here, attacking both sides now.
Couldn't agree with you more. Oh, jumping knee!
Just over 3 minutes to go in round three.
Nice combination.
Changes her stance.
Fainting with the punch.
Constantly a moving target. Well, that one should leave a mark. Outstanding leg kick employed there by Lima. Splits the guard and connects with the punch.
Oh, flying knee. Hard uppercut to the head.
Big right hand lands.
Just missed with a huge kick.
Takes a lot of practice to make a jab look that easy. Lands flush again. Inside leg kick is there by Grasso.
Oh, nice. Beautiful timing on that leg kick.
Wow!
This could be it right here.
Man!
10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's look at that again from another angle. Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
Good to have Brazil's Jenny Andrade in the building here.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here's round four, fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. All right, fourth round is underway, and now is where you really see what a fighter is made of, Joe Rogan. These championship rounds can certainly test the endurance. Both fighters have had their moments through 15 minutes. Who can dig deep and find the strength to get the finish here in these championship rounds? Oh, she continues to pour it on. She is landing at will, eternally aggressive with her striking, and she also has a pretty good gas tank, so she...
Oh! This could be it!
Oh!
Threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short. She's stunned. This could be it right here. She might try to finish this fight here. Big straight punch.
Spinning back fist. Oh, huge block for her, Joe.
Look at that.
Oh, beautiful. This could be it. Very nice.
Oh! Huge right hand.
This could be it right here.
Oh, she got her head off the center line there, Joe. Slips the punch nicely. Connects for her there. Somewhat surprising, we didn't see a lot of body work from her earlier in the fight, but she is getting after it now.
It appears that cut is getting worse. Oh!
How about that chin? Working off the jab, it's good.
That one hurt. Nice shot.
Try to establish that jab. Ten seconds to go in round four. Oh, she got her head off the center line there, Joe. Slips the punch nice. Buzzer sounds for the end of round four. So how about that round? Back to the stool. Confidence has to be high. That's a good 5 minutes from Lima.
Big knockdown. Very important. Significant damage. Probably won the round. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's see if we get a better look at that from this angle. Let's see it one more time.
The beautiful Jenny Andrade to get us going.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Fifth and final round. Can you believe she is able to keep up this?
Oh!
Nice strike landed there by Lee.
Huge ground and pound. Back up.
it right here. Big shots! Body kick, look at that.
Just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. Absolutely flush on the land, and I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming, Joe. So sometimes it's the strike you don't see coming that spells your fate, and ultimately it goes in the books as a big knockout win for her here tonight.
And here it is again. Boom.
And ladies and gentlemen, there she is, the UFC Women's Strawweight Champion. The celebration is on after the knockout win under the bright lights tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop for this contest at 3 minutes, 18 seconds of round number 5. Declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC Strawweight Champion.
So congratulations are in order to the new UFC champion. And what is it going to take to dethrone this new champion? She was absolutely on point here tonight. Big title opportunity. She took full advantage. Can't wait to see how her championship reign plays out.
Shopping, that mean, copping, always popping, hella